medical laboratory technician program is about the laboratory tests that we carry out in the hospital. We will draw people's blood, we run bacteria plates, so we do streaking, we do staining. We actually work with instruments, so the things that you will see out in the hospitals, we also do in the lab. The classes here at Central are very hands-on and practical learning. We do spend some time in the books, but the majority of the time is hands-on doing application and working with each other. We have teachers that have worked in the profession, but have also taken education classes, so they know how to teach the material, but also can give you the backstory on what actually goes on in the lab and how to apply what we're learning in the book to what we do. Especially through the internships, we get to spend time with actual patients and people in the profession. Being able to work one-on-one with teachers for me is very important because that gives you that personal attention that you wouldn't get other places.